The FD2000 is a compact solids flow detector that alerts to flow or no flow conditions down to a tiny trickle of solid material. This reliable flow and no flow detector uses low power microwave Doppler technology, so nothing contacts or interferes with the material flow stream. You can use the FD2000 flow detection switch to prevent downtime caused by material blockages or conveyors running empty, alert to loose or open slide gates causing material loss or cross-contamination, a preventive control for FSMA, USDA, or FDA compliance, to ensure flow of grains, granules, pellets, meals, and powdered materials. Be sure there is no flow through a distributor before switching bins, and improving batch control by ensuring flow completely stops when it should. This sensor is installed in distributors, gravity chutes, feeders, pipelines, conveyor belts, or bucket elevators through a 1.25-inch NPS process connection and has a range of up to 5 feet. This 5-pound unit has all its components built into one NEMA 4X aluminum housing. The single-piece design eliminates a separate controller. The indicators and controls for calibration and setup are accessible under the lid. The PCB has LED indicator lights for power, flow, no flow, and fault conditions. There are built-in controls for sensitivity adjustments and setting time delays to prevent false alarms, and it has a single analog relay output to communicate flow or no flow status. The FD2000 installs quickly and easily in 1.25-inch NPS fitting, and there's an optional saddle-style pipe mount kit available. It's simply wired through a 3/4-inch MPT conduit entry, and it's offered with optional certifications for hazardous locations with combustible dust. FlowDetect 2000 is a flow sensor that detects dry solids flow in any industry, including processors of food, livestock feed, grain, cement, aggregate, powder, or plastics. Get the FD2000 flow sensor to improve your operation and prevent waste. Order FlowDetect online at binmaster.com or call 800-278-4241 for fast, friendly, personal service.